You're the talk of the town, kid, thanks to those photos. Give it your all.
I'm ready when you are. Well, well. You glaives can certainly hold your own.
Remind me, when are you gonna pay me for that mithril treatment?
Oh no, don't tell me I forgot.
Yep, you did. But I never forget. I've got a memory like a gorilla.
I'm so sorry, Holly. I don't have the gill on me right now. Could you put it on my tab?
I guess we can just call it even then. I still owe you for that time you fixed my car.
You really do got a great memory, Holly. Well, that was ages ago. Maybe it's time I gave her a tune-up.
You're the talk of the town, kid. Thanks.
My friend Dino called to give me another update about the situation at Golden Key. A group of hunters were out to sea when they spotted a huge ship floating around off the coast of the key. He isn't sure, but Dino said that based on the shape of the ship, it might be King Regis's boat. If it's true, that would mean it's also the same ship Prince Noctis and his friends took when they sailed from Cape Kayum to Altitia. Right now, the boat is surrounded by a bunch of demons, but Dino said the hunters are looking for a way to deal with them and recover the ship. A group of hunters were out to sea when they spotted a huge ship floating around off the coast of the key. He isn't sure, but Dino said that based on the shape of the ship, it might be King Regis's boat. If it's true, that would mean it's also the same ship Prince Noctis and is right now the boat is surrounded.
I'm a bit worried about Libertas. He looks so worn out every time I run into him.
See you around. Have you made it out to Liege since you settled in here? I know a fella's gone out that way not too long ago. Went all the way to Golden Key just to do some fishing. Said something about getting his nutrition. Goes by the name of Ignis. He ain't seeing too well these days, so give him a holler and lend him a hand if you see him around, you hear?
Good to see you. We've got the power. Transmission complete. We've got the power. Transmission complete. Looking brighter already. All right, let's light it up. We've got the power. It's looking brighter already. We've got the power. Transmission complete. All right, let's light it up. We've got the power. Bye now.
I foresee great things on your horizon.
a fine choice.
I wish you a safe return.
Thank you.
Welcome back. Well, let's dig in. I'd be more than happy to cook for you again sometime. It's quite therapeutic.
There. Best of luck out there.
Any bread ideas? Brighter already. Say hi to your pals.
You ever seen Little Mob Buddy?
world's rapidly descending into darkness with no signs of stopping. Why fight it? I mean, isn't it obvious the end is already upon us?
I've seen a lot of crowns.
You're the talk of the town, kid. Thanks to those photos.
Got her all tuned up for you. So long. See you around.
I can barely keep up with you.
Very well. Take care out there.
Bon appetit. Remember, good food is a luxury these days.